Welcome to Rotherham United Footy Match Day Vlogs. Hello everybody, Rotherham United Footy here, and today it is time for another Match Day Experience here on Rotherham United Footy Channel. 2 weeks ago we travelled to Watford at Vicarage Road Stadium and we lost embarrassing 5-0 defeat at Watford 2 weeks ago. Since then, Matt Taylor has left the club and we got our temporary manager in charge for the moment until we get our new manager. And since then we had our international break and all that, and today we are, Championship is back, and this Friday night fixture is Rotherham United versus Leeds United at the New York Stadium tonight. I think we'll win 2-1 tonight. I think Jordan Hugo will score, and I think Colin Barrow will score for the Millers. So it's nothing watching this video tonight. We're just going to go straight down to New York Stadium and all that and watch this Leeds United. It's going to be a tough game tonight against Leeds because they are doing really well in the Championship at the moment, Leeds United. So anyway then guys, enjoy the video and we'll see you all in a bit. Peace out. Enjoy the video.
Hi Tom, my score prediction for the game tonight between Rotherham United and Leeds United will be Rotherham United 1, Leeds United 3, with Rotherham scoring through Lee Peltier and Leeds United scoring through Crescencio Somerville and Willie Nonto to get 2 as well. Cheers, Tom.
welcome to the ACL New York Stadium home of Rotherham United in the Skybend Championship fixture. It's the Millers versus Leeds United. We extend a very warm welcome to the directors, management, players and supporters of Leeds United who have made the trip to join us here in Rotherham this evening. We'd also like to welcome our sponsors this evening, the Matchball sponsor, the IPN Group. Player sponsor, Edmondson Electrical. Show of the day sponsor, the Firehouse Group. Captain sponsor, Harsco. And the team sponsor is the Dropping Well. And our flag bearers, who are here for Deacon Spencer's 7th birthday. Happy birthday, Deacon! And also as well, our centre circle flag bearers who are here as part of the Rotherham United Community Trust's Random Act of Kindness programme. Also not forgetting our ball kids who are from Brinsworth Whitehall Girls Juniors FC, Rotherham United Academy and Rotherham Schoolboys Select. And let's take a look at tonight's team, starting with our visitors, Leeds United. In goal, number one, Ilian Messier. Number three, Junior Firpo. Number four, Ethan Ampadu. Number six, Liam Cooper. Number seven, Joel Pirro. Number eight, Glenn Kamara. Number 10, Crescencio Somerville. Number 14, Joe Rodon. Number 20, Dan James. Number 22, Archie Gray. And number 24, Jorginho Rota. And on the bench for Leeds United tonight are number 28, Carl Dolo. Number 2, Luke Ayling. Number 9, Patrick Bamford. Number 12, Jaden Anthony. Number 21, Pascal Strike. Number 25, Sam Byron. Number 27, Ian Pomeda. And number 29, Willie Nonto. Number 44, Ilya Gruev. And now your very own Pride of South Yorkshire, Rotherham United. In goal, number one sponsored by Club Tropicana, Victor Johansson. Number three, sponsored by PHE Decorating Limited, Colin Bramall. Number four, sponsored by Peepick Scaffolding, Daniel Ayala. Number 14, sponsored by Renown Recruitment, Fred Onyedinma. Number 18, sponsored by A.R. Naylor & Sons, Ollie Rathbone. Number 21, sponsored by the Turmeric Company, Lee Peltier. Number 22, sponsored by Blazers Ledger, Hakeem Odofin. Number 23, sponsored by J.M. Ross Windows & Doors, Sean Morrison. And number 27, sponsored by Cascade Trainage, Chris Teehee. And number 28, sponsored by Ballycommon, Sebastian Revan. And number 29, sponsored by Guardian Eligible, Sam Godley. And on the bench for the Millers tonight are number 26, sponsored by Healy Construction, Dylan Phillips. Number 2, sponsored by Deepwood Scaffolding, Dexter Lembekisa. Number 9, sponsored by Richard Roebuck, Tom Eaves. Number 10, sponsored by Keen Holden Advanced Care Specialist, Jordan Hugill. Number 12, sponsored by Baldwin's Electrical, Georgie Kelly. Number 16, sponsored by AR Naylor & Sons, Jamie Lindsay. And number 20, sponsored by the Dropping Well, Grant Hall. Number 30, sponsored by the EMA Group, Arvin Apaya. And finally, number 35, sponsored by J.R. Ross Windows & Doors, Kieran McGuckin.
What's your score prediction against Leeds tonight?
I think it's going to be about 2-2 today, with Hugill and Rathbone going to score.
Stadium. Once again, thank you to tonight's sponsors. The Matchball sponsor is the IPM Group, player sponsor Edmondson Electrical, Shirt of the Day sponsor the Fire Group, captain sponsor Harsco, team sponsor the Dropping Well. So come on, get behind the lads for this major Yorkshire derby, and the countdown to kickoff begins!
saw that.
Fucking beat him, you silly cunt.
Oh, yeah. Michael Davis way downstairs.
Saturday the 9th of December, kick off at 3 p.m. This is our very first
kids for a quid extra this season. Tickets are priced at £25 for adults. The range of concession prices available, and there will be price increases from 12 on the day of the game. The Millers have a major Skybet Championship away game at the MKM Stadium against Hull City Tuesday, 28th of November. Kick-off at 7:45. Tickets priced at £20. The range of concessions available. This is going to be an all-ticket fixture, meaning there will be no sales on the day of the game. And then, swiftly following on from that game, the Millers have got a Skybet Championship away game at St Andrews Stadium against Birmingham City on Saturday, the 2nd of December, kick-off at 3 p.m. Tickets are now on general sale, priced at £24.50, with another range of concession prices available.
Go on.
Come on.
beef here.
KCM Ways Management, coming off number 24, Georgina Rutter, being replaced by number 9, Patrick Bamford. Also coming off number 3, Junior Furpo, being replaced by number 25, Wilfred Nonto.
That's him who refused to play in it. Nonto, like went on strike, didn't it?
And also coming off number 8, Glenn Kamara, being replaced by number 27, Ian Poveda. All substitutions sponsored by KCM Waste Management.
Thank you.
6, Liam Cooper, being replaced by number 21, Pascal Struyck. For your safe departure after the game. Rotherham United supporters should exit on foot via Don Street. Once you leave, United fans will exit via the New York way. Thank you for your cooperation. Sponsored by KCM Waste Management, coming off number 20, Dan James, being replaced by number 12, Jamie Anthony.
Yeah.
substitution spotted by KCM Waste Management. Coming off number 18, Ollie Rathbone, spotted by A.R. Nolan Sons. Being replaced by number 16, Jamie Lipton, sponsored by A.R. Nolan Sons.
Going up. Second floor. Doors open.
Hello, everybody. It is time to end this matchday experience from last night. Well, what a game that was last night. A 1-1 draw against Leeds United. We'll take that from last night. So last night I went straight down to New York City, didn't we? And got myself a grogram along the way, which I'm going to show you now. Front at grogram, front and the back. So yeah, so last night we went in ground at 7:15. We watched both teams warming up, listened to teams announcements and all that. And what do I think to the game? Well, Leeds took the lead after 6 minutes, which everyone were fuming about. A good goal from Leeds though. And then throughout the half, Leeds could have scored a bit more. And us. But we managed to equalise by Haki Adofi just before half time. That were a good goal from him as well. Then second half, it was very tough. I thought we were going to score at one point. Even we should have done in the first few minutes of the second half. And then Leeds, wow, they could have scored. Crazy Leeds, I call them. So, yeah, so in the 89th minute, Leeds did score an offside goal. But it was offside, but Leeds could have got a winner. So, I am so happy with a point last night against Leeds United. We'll take that. So, it was a good game, actually, last night, wasn't it? For a change. So, so after the match, I went home. Right then, guys, next up for Rotherham United, it is a trip to MKM Stadium to Hull City on Tuesday night. Another Yorkshire derby for Rotherham United. People will be thinking, are you going? Yes, I am going to Hull on Tuesday night. So it's just a short trip to Hull on Tuesday night, only an hour away from here. So that's not too bad, isn't it? So anyway then guys, please like and subscribe. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you all on Tuesday night when we take on Hull City. So thank you very much for watching. I will see you next time on Rotherham United Footy Channel. Peace out.